Brown looks ahead, drops it off in the region of Dowdy, picked off Kaprizov from Minnesota. He scores, and the Wild win it in overtime, 4-3.
Kaprizov gets his first NHL goal. It was not connected by the Kings.
Sneaks one through for Johansson. Johansson centers. Kaprizov scores!
Out there by Mayhew. Reversed. Set out in front. Score! Kaprizov with a power play goal as he worked his way to the low slot. He was out there for a minute and 27 seconds on the Wild power play.
Zuccarello had off-season arm surgery. And here's another chance, and right back they come. And this time it's Kaprizov, and bang, bang, 2-1 Minnesota. That one looked a little too easy.
It sure did.
Kaprizov fights off the check. Out to the line, Brodin, a drive, got through, save quick. Kaprizov on the wraparound, he scores! He outworks Dowdy off the end wall, and the rookie lights the lamp for Minnesota. But he fanned on it, back to Rask, and he shatters his stick. Kaprizov scores!
Now, this line is getting paid off. They do such a good job in their own zone. It just a loose puck right on Kaprizov's stick. And
hey, they're moving it around. Look, okay, there's another blast and a goal! It's Kaprizov! Thrill provides the thrill. Power play goal, 2-1, Minnesota.
Zuccarello in the circle. Finds Kaprizov on the far side. To the slot for a shot, he scores! Zuccarello and Kaprizov work their magic again, and the Wild lead it 1-0. Bukestad settles it down, waits for support, got it through to Kaprizov. Kaprizov wanted the wraparound, still with it, fires, scores! The thrill makes it 2-0!
Again, this time, just the skating, watch the skating, opens these hips up. They got some offensive production.
And they score again. Surprise, surprise. 36 and 97. Taken away by Zuccarello. Ahead to Kaprizov, who's in for Minnesota. Kaprizov around. Krug, he scores! Kaprizov beats Krug to the outside. Binnington to the short side. And it's 2-0 Minnesota.
Kaprizov back again. He'll take a shot and score! Kirill Kaprizov from way out off the post, and it's a 2-1 game.
You want to try to get off the ice, trying to get away from it.
Greenway centers, tap, score! And it's Kirill Kaprizov on the deflection, the top scoring rookie in the NHL this year.
Fiala charging in and cuts into the slot. And now on a loose puck comes Eriksson Ek. He's centered it back. Door score! Kirill Kaprizov buries it all alone at the right.
Centering pass. Kaprizov scores! A power play goal off the feed from Victor Rask.
Back to Fiala moving in.
Kaprizov scores! A third power play goal for Minnesota.
And the Sharks.
Classic, not able to clear. Kaprizov sends it across. Zuccarello out front. Fiala to Kaprizov. He scores! Just as Hurdle comes out of the box, Minnesota extends the lead.
To go on the power play. Fiala down low. They work it to the front and they score. And the Wild have taken a 1-0 lead. Here's Kaprizov again and he's in. Kaprizov. Now, Kirill Kaprizov wraps it around and he scores. And it's 3-1. What a move and what a shift.
Off the boards, giving it back to the Wild. The second one was the Michael Bunting. Didn't get that puck deep, turned it over.
Big chip on the stand up from Spurgeon. Here's Kaprizov dangling, driving. He scores. Kirill Kaprizov with his 20th of the year. And Minnesota has a 1-0 lead. right there. Look at, he goes between his own legs.
Out of the corner, Wild. They score. Kaprizov with his second. It comes on the power play, and it is 2-0 or 2-1.
So the scene becomes twice the size.
Fiala in front. Kaprizov puts it in. Kirill Kaprizov, his 22nd goal.
Throws it in the middle. Kaprizov scores! The thrill ties it for Minnesota. It's 4-4.
Here it is. There's the jab.
Talbot has to hold his ground. Fiala fires. Save, rebound. They score! The thrill does it again! And we're even. Hartman, tangled with Carlson, Zuccarello, tried to go across, Zuccarello again, they score! Kirill, the thrill, one more time!
Most rookies go away. This guy gets better, has won past Fleury, we've got a tie ball game.
They score right off the draw! Kaprizov again, it's his 26th, and the Wild are in front!
All right, I think it's safe to say you can put Kirill Kaprizov's name on the Calder Trophy for Rookie of the Year. This guy is making a statement.
Here comes Kaprizov for Minnesota. Kaprizov fires, save, Gibson, rebound, he scores! It takes him 17 seconds, and Kaprizov wins it for the Wild! Minnesota's been able to win games without their A game. Put this one on the top of the list.
It wasn't their prettiest, but again, sometimes you need your star players, your best players, to carry you through some tough times.